I'm going to show you how to rotate and flip your screwed up video to get it looking right and tight using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. You're going to flip out over this one. On the main timeline track, we have a video that was filmed upside down, and we need to rotate it to get things straight. So what you want to do first is tap on the video. Then you want to scroll over until you get to rotate. Tap on rotate. And it'll go ahead and rotate the video 90 degrees. So based on how your video is, you might need to tap it again to get it to rotate 90 more degrees. If we play this back, we can see that the video has been rotated. Sometimes you might need to get things moved over to the other side of the screen. Like, let's say the couch was supposed to be on the right side of the screen instead of the left side of the screen. Well, what you can do is go ahead and tap on flip. And then everything is flipped over to the other side. So you can play this back. As you can see, video is flipped over. The entire rigmarole of video has been rectified. There are a bunch of different ways to animate objects using PowerDirector. If you want to learn how to spin stuff or move objects across the screen, check out this video. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.